Gwyneth Paltrow just threw it back and had quite the amazing Halloween costume with her boyfriend Brad Falchuk. The 45-year-old actress went as her character from the 1995 hit film Seven, with Brad as the evil genius John Doe. Spoilers below if you've never seen the movie. If you've never seen Seven, the film follows Brad Pitt's character, a police detective pursuing a serial killer who uses the seven deadly sins to kill his victims. The final kill is a huge surprise twist in the film. Brad's wife, played by Gwyneth. In the film, Gwyneth's severed head is delivered in a box while the killer, played by Kevin Spacey, watches on. Photos Getty posted to 2017 Halloween. Brad Falchuk, Gwyneth Paltrow.